Hey guys, for the at-home workout today, we are gonna have a Tabata style workout. So what that means is we're gonna be working for 20 seconds with a 10 second rest. That's what Tabata means, 20 seconds of work, 10 seconds rest, okay? This is gonna be for 8 intervals, AKA 4 minutes, all right? So you're gonna be going through 4 different movements. 2 of them are gonna be lower body, and the other 2 will be core work, okay? So you're gonna do 1 movement for all 8 intervals, then you're gonna move to the next movement. Do that for all 8 intervals. Then you're gonna move to the third, all 8 intervals, then you're gonna move to the fourth, all 8 intervals. This is gonna be a 16 minute long workout, okay? Tabata is very, very challenging. So if you're a new person, if you're just starting to work out, can't talk today. If you're just starting to work out, listen to your body. If you need a little extra rest, take that extra rest, okay? So the first movement is gonna be air squats. We're gonna stand here, feet shoulder width apart. Keep that chest up. I'm gonna turn to the side so you can see. I'm gonna bring my butt back and down like I'm trying to sit on a chair. So I'm here, reach my butt back and down, then squeeze my butt to stand up. Back and down, squeeze my butt to stand up. I'm gonna do that for 20 seconds, 10 second rest for 8 intervals or 4 minutes. 8 intervals equals 4 minutes. Then I'm gonna move to the next movement, which is gonna be, I'm gonna give you 3 different options. I'm gonna have an easy, moderate, and a hard, okay? You guys can choose whichever one, whichever level you're at, okay? First movement, our easy one is gonna be sit-ups. So I'm here, I'm gonna go all the way back, come up, reach and touch my toes. I'm gonna do that for 20 seconds, 10 second rest. If I want something a little bit more challenging, I'm gonna do my tuck-ups. So I'm gonna keep my butt and my lower back right here in this hollow position. Then I'm gonna come up onto my butt, bring my knees into my chest. Here, right back to that hollow. Here, back to that hollow. If you want something even more challenging than that, you can do a V-up. So I'm gonna be here, hollow body position with my arms above my head. I'm gonna meet my toes and my hands in the middle at the top. Come right back to that hollow position. Up onto my butt, right back to that hollow position. That's gonna be the most challenging. So choose between one of those 3 movements, okay? 20 seconds of work, 10 seconds rest. Then you're gonna move to lunges, all right? So I'm gonna be here, hands on my hips, hands down by my side, arms up on my head, wherever you want them to be. I like my hips. I'm gonna step forward, push through that front foot, come right back up to stand. Step forward, push through that front foot, come right back up to stand. I'm gonna do that for 20 seconds, 10 seconds rest, okay? For 8 intervals, AKA 4 minutes. Then I'm gonna move to my last movement, which is gonna be Russian twist, okay? So that just means I'm gonna be here on my butt. I'm gonna get my back at an angle. So I'm gonna keep everything nice and long, just leaning back. So that's activating my core. You can either keep your feet down on the ground for extra stability or pick them up, okay? This requires a lot of balance. From here, I'm just gonna turn my shoulders, get a nice rotation, and then go to the other side. I'm gonna do that for 20 seconds of work, 10 seconds rest for 4 minutes, and then the workout is complete. We hope you guys enjoy it, and we'll see you next time.